This time on Real Kids, Real Adventures.
Oh. Rick! We need some help. Somebody's falling over the side.
Rick!
I'm right behind you, man. I got you.
Jump!
I'm falling!
The University of California, Santa Barbara, where Colin Pinney is now a student in geology. While Colin was working at a national park, he and a friend used a day off work to go rock climbing. Now, they were both very skilled, so it seemed like a routine climb. But it turned out to be a day they'd never forget.
Wake up, we're here. I'm awake.
Man, you want to tell me again why we're here so early?
Beat the crowds.
Crowds? On the North Face?
Yeah, there's always some beginners trying to scale the toughest rock. It makes me nervous.
On the North Face? No one tries the North Face.
Oh yeah, Bob, Mitch, Roz.
All right, all the old school park rangers. But who do you know our age has got the goods?
I can think of one.
Oh, you don't have to say that.
Oh, don't worry.
You about ready? Or are you having second thoughts?
Only about bringing you along. Mm-hmm. Got everything? It's gonna be a long hike up.
Let's do it then. Hey, Colin, don't be offended if I leave you in the dust.
Well, go ahead, hotshot. The more experienced climbers take their time anyway.
Yeah, you may be more experienced, but I look better.
Yeah, sure you do. Just climb.
Hey, Sean, enough with the rocks.
What rocks?
I'm going left. Hey, Sean. Making sure you're doing your job. Don't be an idiot, man.
Hey, Colin, how you doing down there?
It's tougher than I thought.
Stick with me, you'll be all right.
Yeah.
There's a crimp there above your head. Right foot over. Jamming that crack to your left.
Hey, Sean, what's with the running commentary, man?
I'm just trying to help.
Yeah, I got the route. Just make sure you got the rope.
No way.
Hey, man, I don't think the route goes that way.
Looks like you were right. You got me?
Of course.
All right.
scaled this. Hey, we need a witness.
You can watch me. How's that?
Not a bad view, huh?
Yeah, it's worth the work.
You're getting soft, man. That was nothing.
Listen, man, that move was dangerous.
You would have done the same.
You shouldn't have
you
done it.
Do the same thing.
No, I didn't.
It was the right route. You know it was.
No, I didn't.
Well, tell me it wasn't the right route.
Hey, I think that's something far.
Hey.
Hi there.
How you doing?
Good. How are you doing?
Good.
Good.
Looks good, huh?
Looks great.
Especially when you work for it.
Especially when you work for it. Bye.
See ya.
Later. Hey, that was a great climb, man.
Yeah, it did feel pretty good.
Just what the doctor prescribed.
Yeah. Bit of a workout.
Yeah. And that move was dangerous, seriously.
What? It's
crazy.
You did the same thing.
That was a bad move.
You did the same thing.
Such a card.
Oh, man, good thing we got here early.
Yeah, last thing you need is an audience.
He actually had to work today or something like that.
Yeah.
Hey, I think that's like a bond.
Hey, check out that coach right there.
I don't think this is such a good idea.
Well, it's okay, hon.
Check it out.
Somebody's falling over the side. Help!
Hurry up!
Help me!
He's down there.
Stand back, guys. Stand back.
Somebody, do something.
Help!
Please hurry.
Rick, hold on.
Okay, we'll tie up from that tree.
You're gonna be okay, guy.
Oh, this looks so beautiful.
This is definitely worth it.
Oh my
gosh. Help! Help me!
Let's go check it out.
How's he doing down there? Just keep talking to him.
Rick, hold on.
Help's coming. Just hang on. Please hurry.
Got it?
Yep.
Got it. Do it, man.
All right, go for it.
Guys, stand back. Hang on.
Rick,
like.
Hold on, Rick. Help coming.
You got me? I got you. Let's go. Okay, guys, stay away from the rope. All right, Rick, you're gonna be all right, okay? Just hang on tight. You all right?
Yeah, all right.
Come on, big guy. Please be quiet. I need to hear what Colin's saying.
Do you need help?
I don't know yet.
All right, Rick, you're gonna be all right, okay? Just hold on tight.
You're not gonna fall, okay? Just stay really tight. That's good. Hold it. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. I gotta get some webbing on you, okay, man? But before we do that, there's a ledge down here that you can stand on, okay? We're just gonna slide down there and give your hands a rest, okay?
I can't.
Sure you can. I got your foot, man. Just start sliding slowly. That's it. That's it. You got it. I got you, man. Excellent. Good. And just stay tight, okay? Sean!
Yeah!
Webbing's not gonna work. I need a real harness for a base.
Here, use this one.
Okay, great. We got one. We're sending it down.
Yeah, but we have to belay him.
Here, I got it. I got it.
Here it comes.
It's caught! Got it, man.
Okay.
Okay, we'll just buckle this on you, and we'll be out of here.
Hold on.
You're doing good, man. Sean's not gonna work. See if you can find a bigger strap.
Here, use it. Here, we got it.
We've got one, we're sending it down.
Here comes.
All right. That's it, hold on tight. Got it. Up rope.
Is that gonna work okay?
Right there, it's good.
Hey, don't worry. Colin's the best climber I know. He's got everything under control down there. It's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Okay. Doing good, man. We're almost there. Hey, Sean, he's all hooked up. You got him?
They have him. I've got you.
All right. Okay, Rick. Ever do any climbing?
No.
All right, this is your first lesson. Now listen carefully. We're gonna go up that way. She's got you, so just walk with me, okay? Just stay really tight and shift your right foot over very slowly.
I can't do it.
Sure you can. I'm right behind you. I got you. Okay, here we go. That's it. Excellent. You're doing good. Just shift your right foot over a bit. That's it. You got it. Okay, hang out there for a sec.
Sean!
Sorry, man, you all right?
Yeah, just making sure you're doing your job, man.
We're gonna die.
Rick, nobody's gonna die, all right? You're doing great, man. You're not gonna fall, okay? All right, shift your right foot over. Good. Keep going. That's it, Rick. Can't quit on me now.
Hang on, buddy.
That ledge right there. There you go. Excellent. We're almost there. You're doing great. That's it, man. Hey, stay close to the rock. Sean!
All right, man.
It's all right. I got some.
See, you crazy fool.
That was amazing.
Hey, thanks for your help.
Hey, no sweat.
That was good.
Thank you so much.
I don't know how to thank you.
You just did, man.
Get you home.
Come on,
honey. I owe you one.
No. Or even.
Hey, Sean, I didn't know there for a while.
Man, you were great. I still would have gone left.
Thanks, man.
No problem. Good job. Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Don't go away. When we come back, you'll meet the real Colin Penny. We're talking to Colin near his university in Santa Barbara, California, about rock climbing and saving life. Colin, why did you decide that of all the people there that you were going to be the one to go down and help this man?
Well, I felt that there wasn't much time to get him back up since he was very panicked and he was sliding down the face. I already started talking to Sean about taking out the gear and understanding what was going on. I figured I might as well go down and grab him, or rescue him.
When you did decide that you were going to go down, were you confident that you'd be able to help him?
I wasn't completely confident. I wasn't sure on how I'd actually pull him back up to the top. I also wasn't confident if I would be able to make it down to him in time.
Were you afraid at all?
A little bit. However, I took safety measures, which I had learned previous through different courses and classes and just past experiences, knowing to tie one like safety knots in the rope to make sure that I wouldn't fall off of the rope, just in case anything happened and I happened to let go of it.
What condition was the man in after he'd gone over the cliff?
He was in a very panicked state. He was basically fearing for his life, fearing that he might fall off the cliff. Most likely he would not have survived the fall if he happened to slip off.
How did you help him calm down?
Well, when I saw him there, I let him know that I was there and I would be coming down to him on a rope. And once I got down to him, I got behind him to make sure that he wouldn't fall off the rock and just let him know that I was there and that he was fine and we would figure out a way to get him back up.
What was the moment like at the top of the cliff when you'd finally brought the man to safety?
Very relieving. knowing that both he and I were at the top, still alive and safe.
Have you seen the man you rescued since?
I saw him a few days after the rescue when he came into the restaurant I was cooking at.
Really?
He was asking me different questions.
I suppose he thanked you.
He was very happy to see me, thank me.
Did you learn anything about yourself?
A little bit. I learned a little bit more how I react under pressure, about what should be priorities. It's always save the person. When I got to the top, I was questioned about, you know, I was like, well, you ain't getting any kind of reward, which wasn't as important as just knowing that the man was alive, not dead. It made me think of how easily something good can turn to bad, where if a person's just out for a nice hike taking a picture, how quickly that can turn into a life-threatening situation.
That was not funny. It was like doing this to me. I finally just did. I was about to laugh. That's why you speak so much. Olé.
Come on, we can hold it.
Yes, it's my neighbor. Her son's got under-